only through maintaining inner peace can you see things for what they are.